dancing like a bandit, stealing time underneath the sycamore tree. Scooping by the hours and valentines to my sweet love.
Well, morning, 19th. It is another Saturday morning. We've got another mission on. The old Motapai Huariri for the day is looking cloudy and a bit bloody windy. Mission brief for today is I'm heading out with the big O. He's got a couple of pig hunting mates coming from Northland. I haven't met them. They hit him up a while ago to take them out for their first deer. They've never shot a deer before, so that's the plan, is to see if we can't get them onto a deer today. Gonna take them back into the spot I reconned the other weekend and try our luck, really. So I got a couple of hours drive before I catch up with the big fella and the boys. I got my coffee. Time to get my boogie.
Hugging like a monkey see, monkey do. By beside the riverboat gamblers. Erotic images float through my head. I wanna be a midnight rambler.
Look at Quigley. That. That's deja vu. Just like last weekend. Anyway.
Except with a better face in it.
Don't talk about Chase like that, bro. Actually, I think that's worse. That is worse than last weekend. You know what? That's us. We'll catch up with the boys, get our gear squared away, and get our YY Express on.
Ooh, fuck, that is horrible. Horrible. Horrible.
Today, so
well, they certainly look the part.
Bolted mags out. My trio eat is bolts in, and there's nothing in the mag, bro. And what about your status, Cuzzy?
Mine is bolt in, no mag, no round at the chamber, strapped to the pack boat.
Yeah, so you're there, safe as houses. So we've got about an hour walk to get up into this place, and it's the first time for me and the boys. We'll be in these two up here. Roger was up here a little while ago, so yeah, let's go see what it's like.
Oh, well, you fellas heard that. That's pretty much the intro for the vid. That's the intro for the vid. But the weather's absolute shite, and we'll just bust up there and see how we get on. But this is definitely worse than the last time I come up here. Most definitely worse. Anyway, catch you on the couch, right? Right. Getting some deja vu right now. Kick. That's all we can say is kick. This is worse than last weekend. But good to have the big bow back up here. And these two who are pig hunters from the Northland. Yeah, come up, try and get the boys a deer. So just gotta wait for the claggy motor to settle. Don't mind the wind. You can't see fuck all if you can't see fuck all through the clag. Righty, up into Posse. Clearing up now. Quick weapon safety status check. Suppressor on, mag in, no round up the chamber. The boys just getting a bit of a brief, but no mag on, no rounds in the chamber, and pointing in a safe direction. There you go. Time to get some eyeballs on the hills.
We wee bit of an update. We've just had a coffee, a warm up, and a bit of a bite to eat. Conditions are in and out, back to front, upside down. It's pretty bloody cold actually, but we're just persevering and glassing. See, better weather's coming, so just hang in there and see what happens.
So, with two targets in play, the shooting plan was Jeremy would use the Big O's 300, I would be lead shooter responsible for the count and the windage call. Stand by for action.
Load now.
Yep. Which one you want to go for?
Bottom one.
Okay, I'll go for the top one.
Right on it.
You hold on the front of its back leg. Okay?
Yep.
Are you ready?
Yep. Do I need to go a little bit high or?
No, just aim straight at its back leg. Front of its back leg.
Okay. Yep.
One, two.
Yep.
One, two.
Well, unfortunately, our excitement was short-lived as we checked the camera footage to only find out that Jeremy's shot actually went a fraction too high. Bugger.
So we'll just do a safety status check of our rifles. That is clear. Spent case there. What's your one, bro? Spent case.
It's in the...
He's decked out, ready to rock and roll. The old bro, he's decked out. Big fella's ready to go. In recovery mode, that's us, let's get a move on.
Right, recovery plan is the same as plan as the last video. Pretty much across there and over there in the gnarly somewhere. Yeah, the weather's shitting out pretty bad actually.
No need to stop until we see the sunshine. Start at the top.
So hustled down. I mean, this is steep. Like, look where Owie is there, and then that's the angle where we just come down, and we've got to go back up. So the boys are just, what are you guys doing there? What do you got in your hands there, boys? You two can have some. Huntsmart. Introduce these Northland boys to some Huntsmart. They'll race up the hill, they reckon.
Wait until I'm old and gray just to see your face again. Know that I'll wait until I'm old and gray just to see your face again. Know that I'm watching every minute.
Ooh. Know what the clock says. I think that's a Missy Tito bullet. Oh, right there. Drag this girl into the bush, get him boned out, and the packs are gone.
After a quick search around, it was clear we only had one deer to process. This was quickly done, the big fella on the knife got our meat all boned out and into the packs. Wasn't too long and we were back along our track and heading back down into the gully, up the other side, only to break through the tops. And the weather had really turned to custard.
Okay, there it is. Done and dusted, recovery. It's probably some of the worst weather I've ever recovered a deer in. Thanks to the brothers over here for coming all the way from Northland to come and assist in poleaxing that deer at close to 600 meters. my big popper brother over here.
Right.
Man, it's good. Get the fuck out of here. I hope you guys enjoyed that short, sharp video. Like and subscribe, and we'll all catch you on the next one.